is the most important mosquito-borne disease in Sri Lanka at present. In the absence of an effective vaccine or a drug, vector control is the only strategy to control transmission of dengue. Therefore, we have investigated feasibility of using classical sterile insect technology to control dengue vector mosquitoes. This technology has a strong record of success against a wide range of agricultural pests. It is used successfully to control mosquito vectors in other countries.
In SIT, sterilized male mosquitoes reared in our research facility are released into a previously characterized area, where they will mate with wild female mosquitoes, resulting in no offspring. These male mosquitoes which are released do not bite humans for blood meals or transmit dengue. Therefore, when we release these sterile mosquitoes over a period of time, the mosquito population will decrease in that area. This technique is very specific and environmentally friendly to control dengue transmission in Sri Lanka. To learn more about this process, let's visit our research facility. First, we collect and identify dengue vector mosquitoes from the selected area. For that, we collect dengue vector mosquitoes' larvae through entomological surveys and identify them. Then, we establish the mosquito colony in our labs. Next, we rear the mosquitoes in our insectary at mass scale. In next, we perform separation of male pupae from females using sex sorter. The separated male pupae are sterilized prior to release them to field. The whole procedure is developed based on the guidelines of World Health Organization and International Atomic Energy Agency. Meantime, our research staff is trained by international experts. We also conducted awareness programs to stakeholders at local health authorities. We also trained stakeholders at our National Training Center with internationally recognized resource persons. The complete process is supervised by international experts. We conducted exhibitions, door-to-door visits, and focus group discussions to inform the general public on our research.
We have selected Kidegammulla Gramanilidhari Division in Gampaha Divisional Secretariat Division for the field intervention. This particular village selected because of the population density, its geographical setting, and the relationship to the urban center, which is the Gampaha urban area. In this effort, we first initiated the household survey and then collected socio-economic information of these sample households. And then we had a continuous relationship with the community leaders in the Gramanilidhari divisions And then based on that, we conducted focus group discussions and key important interviews with the officials who are related to this particular Gramanila Dhari divisions, and then conducted a much better awareness about the field intervention.
Now, we are ready to release mosquitoes to the environment.